boys. Come on then.
Good.
Was Push, Benny.
Thank you.
push. Who's here? Who's here?
Cover the middle, Carl. Greg, come in the centre. Go, Greggy, go.
That's yours, Danny.
Right, Danny, take your position back again.
Go, go, go.
Marky. Up, watch your shoulder.
Why? Go! Yeah. Paul, you get your first shot.
Hold him
in.
Come on!
Come on, Lord. Good Craig. Fighting Carl, fighting Carl! Yes,
please!
Go! Go! Go!
On the bar!
He's really!
Switch it! Switch it!
Well done, Lord! goalkeeper.
Six, seven goals, get Hill on.
Out here, Chubbs.
Stand him, stand him, stand him.
Well done, Marty. Well done, man.
Well done, Marty, show him it.
Come on, boys! Come on! Come on!
Run it! team there.
Come on!
Come on, boy!
the zone!
No problem, Wardo.
Get running!
On the ball!
Hey, up, hey, up, hey, up.
That's two good teams out there. That was a game of Shinty. As people watching, it's what Shinty's about. Thought we had it in the bag the last couple of minutes, and the pop up, you know, they're deadly up front, and because, you know, as I always say, you keep going to the final whistle, and likewise of them, they keep going as well, like they don't give up. Conditions and that last sort of extra time there was really tough. Hard to see the ball. Must have been difficult for the players, you know, playing in that. But jeepers, and like it's a horrible way to go out penalties, but you know, see these boys, they got there, they got the job done. Fair play to Bob, you know, he'd be nervous letting that couple of goals in, but you know, he proved himself and, you know, did the important stuff and saved the important ones at the end.
It's a tough way to lose, isn't it? To be honest, yeah, we've probably had our fair share of penalty shootout wins as well, so we know the feeling to win it, and obviously we've now had a couple of losses, so. Look, I have to stand here and praise my lads. I think the first half we were really, really good. 1-0 was probably a fair result. Knutsey had a few chances, so we had a few ourselves, but I think 1-0 was possibly fair. We knew they were going to come out in the second half and have a right go at us, and that's what they did. And the goal was probably coming. We feel it's a little bit avoidable in our one, but they had a lot of pressure. So, they get the goal, and then they score an extra time, and you're thinking, well, I'm thinking to myself, what do I say to the lads? It was a really good effort, well done. And then for the second goal, we scored to make it 2-2. And then it goes into the lottery of penalties. I have to congratulate Knutsey. They've hit some really good penalties there. We had two penalties to win it, and he's made two incredible saves. And that's what top Shinty players do. They make big saves at times. They score goals at the right times. But it's a massive confidence boost for us. We're playing well this year. We're doing well. And this proves to us that we're on the right path. So we'll just keep going. Cheers. Thank you. Thanks.